Oh, okay, George, looking at your chicken, I think you have a problem with this chicken. Well, when I look at this shed, George, I see that the shed is not constructed as it should be. I also don't see the proper equipment inside there. I see important things like patches missing. I don't see proper drinkers. I don't see the nest boxes. I also don't see any wood shavings on the floor.
So there's a lot missing.
Actually, there's a lot missing. And if you look at where the chicken are laying eggs, it is contaminated. The chicken have access to it. And therefore, I think that the eggs that you get from here don't even hatch properly.
What is good about his chicken coop? Because everything seems to be wrong.
Well, the chicken coop has a good roof. That it may not
that's
be
the only
leaking.
Thing. That's the only thing.
Yeah, that's the main thing that I see that is so good about the chicken. I don't see a curtain on the windows that can prevent rain from going inside and also strong winds.
What am I supposed to do to improve this?
You need to remove the bicycle, which I've seen inside there, because it's just taking space. Okay. You also need to put wood shavings on the floor and make sure that the wood shaving is 6 inches thick.
What is the importance of the wood shavings?
Well, the wood shavings would make the temperature inside not change so much. The wood shavings also would make the fecal material dry faster. You don't have to sweep a chicken house every day.
Thomas, what can George do to prevent cross-contamination?
At the entrance, have food dipping facility where you put disinfectant solution. Each time you are going inside, then you step in this disinfectant solution.
Okay.
You also have a hand washing system which also got disinfected in it. And also where now, when you get inside, you now put on your working dust coat, which must always stay inside. George, I see you have chicken wire on the window. That is good, but this is too big. You need very small, the chicken wire with very small openings that does not allow wild birds to come in. George, make sure that you buy the right drinkers and the right feeders. And each time, a feeder and a drinker should be raised to the back level of the chicken.
So, Thomas, if George built his chicken coop following all your specifications, are you telling us that... Thank you. Thank you very much. So, Thomas, you're telling us that if George builds another chicken coop following your specification, his productivity is going to go up, that is the eggs and the meat consumption.
Definitely.
And he's going to be a rich man.
Exactly. If he makes those renovations that I'm talking about, egg production will go up, fertility will go up, and I see that he will triple his current production.